the operation and surrender to your nearest law enforcement agent, citing
high treason
as your selected crime. Did you know pterygenesis should not be attempted on non-inhumans as side effects could...
There it is. It would be unwise to open the door without removing the threat first.
Target acquired. The palace is currently off limits. By order of His Royal Highness King, intruders will be eliminated. Engaging recovery mode. Please stand by.
Welcome back to another Triple J livestream. It seems that those Kree the Guardians went after aren't working alone. Source informed me the Kree made a deal with another Kang stooge, an inhuman commonly known as Maximus the Mad. Ha! If I don't get out of Chronopolis soon, Maximus the Mad will have Jonah the Furious on his case. Let me tell you, Maximus has helped the Kree invade the inhuman city of Adelan so he can take over the throne of Black Bolt, his own brother. In response, Black Bolt has assembled his family members to free the city and take back his throne. My source told me it was difficult for Black Bolt to rally the royals with a rousing speech due to the ludicrously destructive power of his voice. But with a few frowns and mimes, they soon got the message.
Maximus has no doubt set a trap.
Awkward silences. Don't you just hate the brother?
Maximus, how dare you mock the king? You know he cannot speak.
Then let's hear if he can scream.
Ah! Locked off! Teleport us out of here!
I always find actions speak louder than words.
Oh, come now. Surely you didn't assume I was just going to let you walk in through the front entrance.
Maximus, once we find you, I swear.
Oh, how exciting. But first, I'd like to welcome you to my very own Chamber of Devices. I wish I could be there to give you all a guided tour, but being a king is such time-consuming work, right, Blackagar?
This feels more like a surface dweller activity.
Something isn't right. Why would Maximus tell us how to get out of here? Unless it's a trap. However, I suppose we've little choice.
I could use a superhero right now. How do I get myself in these crazy situations? Give me a hand, will ya? How do do I get myself in these crazy situations?
I've seen something like this before.
Give me a hand, will ya? Thank you for saving your generalissimo, brigadiers.
Hey, don't be over.
Oh.
This is such a royal pain.
Ending. You're right. It does. For me.
Does Maximus think that stealing the throne of Adlan is some kind of silly, childish game?
We'll teach him to make a game of our throne. Something loud to break this.
Perhaps just the tiniest of whispers, husband?
Thank you.
so wrong that I want to rule Attilan? I'm a very clever person with a strong ambition and excellent people skills.
People skills? You've locked your own family in this miserable place.
Yes, yes, I admit, I'm not perfect.
Is something I'm involved with.
Having much luck. I didn't expect you to get this far.
Talk about being a royal pain. Let's hurry up and find a way out of here.
That left me feeling a little green around the gills, so to speak. The way should be clear now.
Like our way out of here.
Now to find Maximus.
The Great!
You're nothing but a Kree puppet, a pale reflection of your brother.
Really? And who failed to prevent Kang dragging our city here? Ronan and his Kree have a Nexus Shard. With our combined forces, we will crush Kang!
Get off my husband's throne.
Husband's? Oh, no, no, no. This throne is very much mine. A lot more cutting edge. Let's prune this family tree, shall we?
The people of Attilan will be safer under my protection. Why can't anyone see this?
Maximus, you're not thinking clearly. Please, don't do this.
You'll see. My friends here will make you see.
get them! This is actually quite fun. How I waited for this!
I don't understand. How could you do this to your own family?
Family? You say family that treated me like some kind of misfit? I'm better than any of you!
Enough to attack.
There must be a way to redirect the flow of power.
Sleep!
Let's see how you handle this. I told you I was a genius.
What's happening? Everything's strange.
Maximus, he's managed to affect the surrounding gravity. We can't attack.
There has to be some way to reach him.
Come now, brother.
Silence. Silence.
Well said, my love. Crystal, would you be so kind?
It would be my honor, sister.
Excelsior!
Maximus sold out his own family. Although combining forces to defeat Kang wasn't such a bad idea. Maybe we should reach out to someone other than Ronan.
Maybe we should. But for now, the Kree still press the fight.
I've managed to get most of our defenses online, but Ronan's forces are persistent.
Crystal, Triton, remain here and defend our city. We shall pay a royal visit to Ronan the Accuser. It would seem your king is finally in the mood to speak with him. should make haste to Halla and settle this once and for all.